go all this way for necklace, eh, Capitan? Well, for this, and to see if we can. Why do they make the leather so small? There is nothing like successful reconnaissance mission to get the blood pumping, yes? We are ready to plan at your command. We have our weapons. This is when you feel in your bones it is really happening, yes?
Thank you.
There are other submarines in the water of San Andreas, Captain. Have you ever played underwater chicken? A favorite back in the Navy.
Sorry, I can't get there at the moment. Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by. All right, I'll get back to work.
can I help? Very well. See you soon, Capitan.
China plate. I've got a minor major wardrobe malfunction developing out here on the Costa del kind of music. Don't ask for details, it ain't pretty. We need some fresh merch flown over ASAP. I figured you'd be the one to make it happen. Well, if you can bear to have that on your conscience, so be it. I'll go be the messenger. Ta-ra.
such as this, we must learn to take the chances we get. Today is just such a chance. A shipment of body armor for Mr. Rubio's soldiers is about to be shipped out. I have its location in distribution center. We destroy it, we have soft targets on the island. But there is only one chance here. If we fail, there is no going back. it's out of range.
Retard!
Stop running!
Shit, he's gone!
Start back!
Get my six, boys!
Move up! You're fucking dead!
Thank you.
you're through to your garage, you, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you. All right, I'll get back to work.
barely swatted those helicopters, Capitan. One less heat-seeking missile to worry about, yes?